Greetings, this is Darvan, and welcome back to Let's Play Elder Scrolls Arena. Okay, where are we? 172. Okay, now in the last episode, basically we're exploring Mirkwood. Now what I've noticed is there's been some technical issues here. In that sometimes when I rest, the game crashes. So it's what happened in the last episode. But I'd done enough that I figured that I wasn't going to throw it all away and basically restart just because, you know, the game had crashed. So I'm going to try and get as much footage of this as possible. I don't do much in the way of video editing. I mean, unfortunately, it seems to be like a simple crash to desktop. But I only seem to experience it here in Mirkwood, if that makes sense. So I mean, unfortunately, it is fairly consistent here. And usually around the same area, but that's probably more because it tend to do the same stuff. I mean, what was interesting is that before it was like I'd get down to here and it'd crash. And then I went to the other way round and it was still up in that corner, but I managed to get everything else. So I don't think it's a data issue. I think it's more that there might be a bug that never really got patched out or anything. Because, yeah. Old games. Okay, so that basically means is that over in the corner here we're probably going to be avoiding resting as much as possible over in this corner. Let's have a look. Okay, so if we come down from there, I haven't got a lot in there. I mean, I've got enough healing stuff that I can try and do as much as this cat as I can without resting, especially in this half. Okay. I mean, the bug seems to occur when it's like you rest and then you encounter an enemy. It says enemies are near. I don't know if that something wanders in the corner, but probably not. And then it tries to generate whatever monster it is, and then that's when it crashes. It's like, oh, okay. Just dumps you out the desktop. Well, I think it may be a Okay. I'm gonna stab a guess that whatever I'm looking for is probably gonna be in the middle. No, it's not on the edges because I've been to the edges. Let's see, where's so if I come down here and then go across, okay, that makes sense. Okay, this, I've probably found whatever I'm looking for then in here. But that looks like a tangled knot. Much more closer than anything else I've seen. So yeah, okay. Okay. So what we're going to do then, we've done pretty much this side. I'm going to try and stay on the outside of this kind of whatever this is in here. And cut across over to here. Then we can do up the side, then fill in the top and then go into the middle, and that's what I'm thinking. You hear what sounds like heavy breathing through the mist, but the direction from which it came is impossible to determine. There. Okay. Seem to have missed you over there, okay. Might as well fill you in while I remember. I mean, the difficulty of mapping is that, well, I'm glad there's an auto map here, put it this way. Even I'm having to try and remember, because there's no sense of, oh, you've explored this bit, or you haven't explored that bit. It's only because I get the impression this isn't supposed to be so open. That I'm pretty sure I haven't explored this area. What I did in the last episode, basically I used YouTube's trim thing. Trim function to try and, well, basically take out the area, because how I'm recording this, I'm actually this isn't DirectX, so it's not recording the game, it's recording the screen. Which means that when I crash the desktop, you see my desktop. And you kind of, people who have been on this channel for a while, excuse me, have probably seen my desktop before. It's got a picture of my late partner on it. And the current games that I'm playing, recording, doing. So there's not much to see, it's just, it's a bit annoying. And kind of just, well, ruins the flow. So, I think what I am gonna do, let's take this opportunity as we're nearly here to go and hide in the southeast corner of the map. Which I believe is here. Yep. Because what we'll do is we'll go up that bit there and come down and fill it in. But that's going to be probably, well, we'll see. Because we're coming up close to an episode, so I'm going to save it here. This has been Darvain doing a Let's Play Elder Screens Roll, Elder Scroll, the Elder Scrolls Arena, not Elder Arena Scroll, Elder Scrolls Arena. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon. And until next time, goodbye. See if I can get this done. Yay! No crashes. Okay, there we go. So until next time, goodbye.